Hello children, welcome back to my class. In your previous classes, you have learned the safety rules you have to follow when you are at home and on the road, right? Today, we are going to learn about first aid. Children, why do we follow safety rules? If we do not follow the safety rules, accidents may happen and that will cause harm to us. Accidents are caused sometimes due to our own carelessness and sometimes due to that of others. Accidents can take place anywhere at any time. The immediate help given to a person in such a situation before the doctor arrives or the person taken to a hospital is called first aid. Now let us learn more about first aid as well as first aid kit. If an accident happens, do not panic. If it happens in the absence of elders, immediately call your parents or other elders for help. It is very much important to maintain a first aid kit at home. Let us check what all things we have to maintain in a first aid kit. A roll of cotton wool, antiseptic cream or lotion like Dettol or Savlon, Band-aid, crepe bandage, scissors, pain relief cream or spray. Now, let us learn the first aid measures we have to do if an accident happens. Burns, bleeding wounds or injuries due to insects or animal bites must be given specific kind of first aid. It is better to have a trained person or someone who has knowledge of first aid. Burns. Hold the burn area under cool running water or keep an ice pack on the burned area. You may also dip the burned area in cold water. This will give great relief. Apply an antiseptic cream on the burned area. Now let us learn the first aid measures you have to follow when a cut or wound happens. It is very important to stop the bleeding as soon as possible. Also, need great care to avoid infection. Wash your hands with soap and water. Then, a clean cotton pad or cloth should be placed firmly over the wound or place an ice pack on the bleeding part to stop bleeding. Make sure that the bleeding part of the body is kept traced. Once the wound stops bleeding, the wound must be cleaned with an antiseptic solution. Then place a cotton pad over it and tie it up with a bandage. If the cut is caused due to a rusted object such as rusted knife or pin, the person must be given an anti-tetanus injection. The next one is insect sting. The affected area must be thoroughly cleaned with soap and water or lime water. Place an ice wrapped cloth or ice pack on the area for about 10 minutes to reduce the burning sensation. Apply a soothing cream or lotion thereafter. Children, hope you all learn about first aid kit and a few first aid measures you have to follow. Now let us do the worksheet activities. Children, here you can see the worksheet for first aid. Question number 1. Observe the pictures carefully and cross out the actions that are unsafe. Question number 2. Color the things that would be found in a first aid box. Children, that's all for today. See you in the next class with another topic. Until then, bye.